fantasy, caught in a landslide. Who has attitude like you wouldn't believe, because it is just so true. That's a Glasbrook problem.
True that your lawns at home have been neglected and died?
No, not true. I have someone to look after them.
Is that Miriam, is it?
No, a contractor.
So where do you keep your badge, your life membership badge?
Get one.
You didn't get one?
No. I got a certificate.
The next question was,
this is very deep.
Do you take it to bed at night? But you don't, because you haven't got a badge.
Well, does he take his certificate?
Do you take your certificate instead?
It sits next to the computer.
Okay, in your office.
In the office.
Okay. Do you dream about it at night?
No. That's a leading question.
Is there anything I like about Peter Glasbrook?
Peter Glasbrook is one of the most obliging blokes I've ever met. He will do anything for you, anything for the club.
Always willing to help. Does a lot of work outside on the greens. And, he's just one of these likeable characters.
Right, just hold on a sec. I'm just going to ask John not to do the vacuuming at the moment.
Is that right? Peter is doing almost any sort of chores around the place for anybody.
There's just nothing is too much trouble for him. Anything that you ask, he's happy to do it. He's just a fabulous bloke.
He become a president and a greens manager and a special cooks and endless task he has performed in the club.
He is a very likeable man and he helps anybody.
How did Peter Glasbrook manage to get life membership of our bowling club?
Peter got his life membership through his contribution to the club as a bowler and just as a person for everything that he does.
Because he is probably here 8 days out of seven.
He was so willing to take on a leadership role in the presidency.
He's always approaching people for
sponsorship.
Yeah.
Well, Peter was past president, current vice president.
Greens manager.
If you want something from him, and he's the first one always to oblige you.
He's the hardest working man in this club.
Oh, another question coming up. Doug, could you read this one, Doug?
Yeah, sure. Do I think Peter Glasbrook is a good cook? My favourite meal is, his crumbed veal.
No, that's not his.
Isn't that Peter's?
No.
Oh.
No. Chicken stuffed with
bacon.
With prosciutto. With fruit.
Well, I think it must be his prosciutto wrapped chicken, stuffed chicken. Love it. Yeah. Peter is an excellent cook.
The best he ever cooked, it was a yellow capsicum stuffed yellow capsicum. That was a fabulous meal with all the things on it. But
I think Peter Glasbrook is a fabulous cook, and I always have my name down first when I see that he's doing the meal. Do I know Peter Glasbrook's wife? And how did Miriam help him get his life membership? And she's fabulous. As with Peter, anything that you ask Miriam to help with, she's more than happy to do so.
Miriam's been a fantastic support for Peter.
She's quietly alongside him all the time, helping with the meals.
I always think of Miriam as Peter's shadow. She's always there supporting him.
Well, every good cook needs a mate, and every good gardener needs a mate.
Friendly, very friendly, very good partner for Peter.
The backbone of Peter. She helped to prepare things, and she always stays in the back. She's not putting herself forward. Typical woman.
Of great sense of humour she
has. Oh, excellent. Yes. They both have, yes. Yes.
But
and of course...
You made it out to the bin?
Yep. I didn't jump in any one of them.
we'd just roll you down the street.
I knew you were... Oh, I could hear the little verbs. Push her in, push her in. No, not her head, just her feet.
You're a funny lady. Now look, we know that you're the wife of our lovely Peter Glosbrook.
Oh. Have
how
you seen
how do you manage to keep up with the man and live with
look,
him?
I don't know. It's very difficult.
Yes, yes.
NFI.
Yeah. And what what about, were you thrilled when he got life membership here at the club?
Of course I was.
Good girl, yes. It was a very wonderful thing.
Wasn't it? He does a lot of work.
He does do a lot of work.
And then I said I wanted to be a nurse.
Oh, wonderful.
So I trained at Memorial. Yes. RDNS. Where I was a senior person.
Yes.
And it was one of the best things
times
I've ever done.
Yes. Very rewarding.
Very rewarding. It was a happy life. It was full of fun. And then I retired.
As we all have to, eventually.
And in the meantime, I've said, you silly bitch, go back. But then it was too late. I didn't know what it was. Because now they tell me I've got Alzheimer's, so I think, well, that's a good go. I'll be able to write a story now.
Your sense of humour never ceases to amaze me, Miriam. It's just wonderful. And I wish there were more people in this world that were fun people to be with.
And would stop and listen.
Very important. And will stop and listen. Yes. Yes.
The amazing thing is that he does it without being noticed.
How is it working next to Peter in these pressure situations?
Well, excellent, because you just know that he's a true professional.
The life membership was just recognition for the fantastic work that Peter has continuously done for this club.
Like everybody in this club, admire Peter because he does things without any fuss.
Any award like this, like membership, doesn't come without the help of a good wife. Behind every successful man is a very hard working wife.
That's right.
Isn't that right?
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys. That was lovely. Yeah. That wasn't difficult.
No.
It wasn't.
Now let's tell the truth.
Do I think Peter Glasbrook's a good cook? Just ask him.
About that little break.
Do it at the end of it. Oh, it's feeling really good. The agony is over. Oh, God, I'm dripping with perspiration.